set to jump. Ready, set, go. They're racing. Our Mabel Mac flew out. So too did Flywire. They go 1-2. Yukon Jack and then Mally Billy to third. They were followed out wider by High as a Kite, who just can't get over from Teflon Mike. Sprightly King's out the back door. But Our Mabel Mac turns with a good break. She's home in the first. Our Mabel Mac from Yukon Jack. Flywire third. Fourth home was High as a Kite. Then came Mally Billy. And the last trio into the pen, Sprightly King, Teflon Mike. Didn't sight Mr. Viewn of Perth. It was back at the tail in 1810. Our Mabel Mac, just too good. That is the debutante. They like those inside traps. And she's paid very handsomely there in the first at 460 and 190. 230 for Yukon Jack. And Flywire will be third at 130. 3, 4, 5, 8 go into the frame. 3, 4, 5, and 8. The winner there's got in by 3 and a half between second and third.